Well, Melissa, it's hard to imagine somebody doesn't have a booth, but there are about 200 booths here. Huge companies, those names, those marquee names you know about, and smaller companies. This truck, by the way, is an Oshkosh product, and they are really proud of their equipment for good reason. I want to go to the Army booth now because they're very proud of what they do. Colonel Richard Spiegel is the Director of Public and Congressional Affairs for the Army Materiel Command, and this is kind of y'all's booth, right?
This is the Army booth, yes.
Okay, the Army booth. All right. You know, the modern soldier is not the same as we are. They're younger. But so gaming, the kind of things they do for fun, is now the way the Army, or one of the ways the Army uses to train people. Talk about that.
Well, that's absolutely correct. So what you'll see when this is all lit up later is the Army using current modern gaming technology to train soldiers in an environment that they're used to and in an environment that they're comfortable with.
Okay, now, and these are serious things. Like, this is nuclear, biological, chemical. I don't know what that is, but this one has a joystick, and the gamers are used to that. What would this one be for?
So this particular one here would train a young soldier on how to operate a vehicle-mounted weapon system.
Okay, and does this training, I mean, does it work? Do they come out of this training knowing how to do things?
Absolutely. I mean, it provides a very realistic environment, much better than, as you said, the technology when we were younger.
Okay, now I want to walk very quickly. We're about to run out of time, but I want to show you something over here, because this is the kind of thing, if I was a soldier, I would love knowing this was around. This is a radar to detect mortars being fired and show where the mortar is actually located. What does that mean to a soldier?
Well, what it means to a soldier in the field in combat is that you can tell where the enemy's firing at you from, and then you can fire back easier and more accurately.
Okay, so you could take out those enemy mortars.
Absolutely.
All right. This symposium, a lot of talk, a lot of displays. What does it mean to the soldier in the field?
Well, this is AUSA, the Global Force Symposium, allows us to do really two things. It allows us to bring together in a professional forum, so there's a lot of, in the other side of the building here, a lot of professional sport forums, keynote speakers, panels on key readiness items, and then it brings us together with our industry partners to talk about things like technology and development that will enhance soldier readiness, soldier lethality, and soldier survivability.
Okay, it's all about saving American soldiers.
Absolutely.
All right. Well, we'll talk more about that when we come back. Actually, we're going to talk about the Association of the U.S. Army and why you should be a member. Steve Johnson, live at the Von Braun Center, South Hall.